Hello everyone, this is Rehman. The topic which we are going to discuss today is inventory management. Inventory, what is inventory? Inventory is a stock. Okay, how much stock we need to maintain in a particular company or organization we are going to discuss. Okay, to find out the inventory, we need to undergo with economic order quantity method. Okay, EOQ. I'll show you the formula. With the help of that, we will be undergoing for the problem. So this is the formula regarding to the economic order quantity. Under the economic order quantity, under root 2AO divided by C. Okay, 2AO. A stands for annual, O stands for order cost, and C stands for carrying cost. You can change the representation in other way as well. Okay, I'll show you during the time when I am going to explain you the problem. Yes, students, you can change the notations in this form as well. EOQ is equals to root 2AR. AR stands for annual requirement into FOC, that is phased order cost, divided by CC, that is carrying cost. Okay, I will read the question and we will just see how to solve the problem. Okay, we'll start with the problem. The finance department of a corporation provides the following information. First one, the carrying cost per unit of inventory are 10, the fixed cost per order rupees 20, the number of unit required is 30,000 per year. Okay, annually they require 30,000 units. Their fixed cost per order is 20 rupees and carrying cost is 10 rupees. Whatever the given data we have written over here, A stands for annual requirement, O stands for ordering cost, C stands for carrying cost. Okay, whatever the data has given, figure as well as the figures we have written over here, we'll see how to solve EOQ. Now, economic order quantity. Okay, to find out economic order quantity, we require this formula. EOQ is equals to root 2AO by C, or this thing. Or else you can change the notations, you can change the thing, and you can write 2AR into FOC divided by CC. Okay, I have written the notations. AR stands for annual requirement, FOC stands for fixed order cost, and CC stands for carrying cost. When we substitute whatever the data has given in this formula, directly we will be getting our answer. EOQ is equals to root 2 into 30,000 into 20 divided by 10. We will be getting this. Then we undergo divided by 10. We will be having, like, if we just subtract this one, just cut down this one, directly we will be having 4 zeros, the same one, 12 4 zeros, then 12 4 zeros. We have taken out the root of it. We got this many of units, 3, 4, 6 units. Again, first one, whatever the first thing they have asked, like economic order quantity, we found. Now, the second one which they have asked is about the time gap. Again, what should be the time gap, how many things, again, order quantity, number of orders, how many orders are to be placed. If EOQ 346 unit, if EOQ is 346 unit, the number of orders in a year would be 30,000, means this is the annual requirement. Okay, this is units, whatever the units are, their annual requirement is 30,000, and this is EOQ. So when we divide this thing, we will be getting this. So almost 87, again, 87 times you have to give a order. 87 times you have to place an order. Then time gap. What would be the time gap if 87 times you are going to order? For that, how many days are going to be in a year. Therefore, the time gap is in a particular year, that will be 365 in 1 year, 365 days. 365 divided by 87 days is equals to 87 hours, say 87 times of order, that will be 4.2 days. Means in a particular requirement, the time gap between the two orders, means from one order to another order, the time gap will be 4.2 days. So hope you people have understood this problem. Thank you very much for watching.